us visit the integrated market as well.
Thousands of customers visit the market every day for meeting their day-to-day requirements.
The ongoing pandemic of the coronavirus is affecting the entire world. However, the market has to continue its functioning. To fulfill the same, various precautions are being adopted at the market.
The market functions from 6 a.m. in the morning to 12 noon and persons without a mask are not allowed into the market.
The most effective measure that is being adopted here is the installation of the foot operated hand wash basins to ensure complete safety and hygiene.
Banners are placed at the entrance of the market to spread awareness among the public regarding the seriousness of the pandemic and precautions to be taken.
The vendors in the market wear masks and gloves and prefer selling the vegetables in packets to ensure hygiene. With the help of volunteers, the management ensures the social distancing is being practiced at different sectors within the market. That is, the vegetable market, the non-veg market, the fruit market,
and grocery market. As per the instructions given by the government, fancy stores, mobile stores and bakeries are kept closed. The market has 4 gates in total, where 3 gates are kept closed to monitor the customer in order to ensure that the precautions are being practiced.
We would like to thank the government of Telangana, the management and the staff of the integrated market for taking such measures and also ensuring that they are practiced. Such measures that have been practiced had made Siddipet a corona-free district. Let us all contribute a bit towards helping the country fight against the virus.
Stay home, stay safe.